they kind of have these lines. It's kind of like the veins kind of like going through. And again, this is also by Target. This is Cloud Island. And this is a 3-pack head wrap. Now I doubt that she'll keep these on, but her daddy wanted to get those for her, so. Then I got washcloths for bath time. They have different textures to them. This is 80% cotton, 20% recycled polyester. Wash before wear. And again, Cloud Island. This is from Target. Cloud Island 6-pack lightweight. Various sizes. This is by Carter's. I like Carter's, so when I was young, I used to work infant and toddler retail, and then also youth retail as well, so I'm somewhat familiar with good brands, all the rest. I do really like Carter's for some things. I like Oshkosh as well. It's a good brand. It's kind of expensive, but this is Carter's, and this is a 0 to 3 month. She's also going to need 6 month, 9 month, everything like that, but to get these little crew socks, we have pink polka dots. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And these plain white. And then these striped pattern with the pink, as you can see. And then these gray. These gray. You're cute. I can't wait. Oh, I just can't wait. And then our little feetsies for these ones on the heel. Then where the tootsies go. Gray. And then we have, is this different? No, it's same different. No, different. Solid pink. And then we have white with pink polka dots. We have 1, 2 polka dots, 3 polka dots, 4 polka dots, 5 polka dots. And then just these plain, kind of like these warm, like these vanilla tones. Then give them to other mamas who need them. You need them. I believe it really takes a village to raise a child, so. And I did get engaged. I know I'm gonna get comments. Yes, very excited. I love how I just like naturally like dropped like these big like life events on all of you. But whatever. And then I picked out the first thing I ever got for her was this. I know she's gonna be little onesies the majority of the time, but I do want a sweet little outfit for her. And this is for a newborn. I know she's not gonna be newborn. I know she needs all different sizes, 3, 6, 9, 12, and the teeth. Oh, I don't think it is, but I just love this like mint sage green. This was the first thing mommy got for her. This one little singular particular item and the style. And I would have to give off this number, this style number right here. Right here, right here. Say how much it is, be descriptive, and that's how they would see if they added another sort. If they did, then they would say, great, and I would tell them you can go pick it up at this location. Crazy. And I had to know off the top of my head what was on the floor, because again, we didn't have a computer system, so I had to know how many of an item I'd have to go onto the floor. And yeah, it taught me. Just this little jumper. But he likes it, so that's all that matters. He picked it out. And we'll see how much she actually gets to wear for any of these things. But and then the next thing he picked out is we're both 90s babies. He was early 90s, I was late 90s. And if you were in the 90s, then you wore overalls. Jean, it's not my favorite. This is also by he picked this out, and I just absolutely adore it. Oh. This is made with organic cotton, and this is Carter's by Carter's, and I love this. What is this called? Muslin cloth, kind of like material, kind of feels like. Zippers, like right now, she's not gonna be squirmy right away too much, so something like this is okay to clasps, but I prefer zipper because it'll just be so much easier once she starts wiggling around too much when changing her. But I love this to go underneath it. I love this little onesie and the little floral print, and then this floral print as well. And yeah, and this has a zip. This.